Nooks, nooks, nikes, whatever they're called. We have all this stuff to do what with? Communicate. To communicate with. We can communicate quicker, faster, at the speed of light, in most senses. But these shepherds went back to the field. Can you imagine their conversations? Their emotions about what they had just seen. People are people. You know, for a while in my life, I did security a little bit at McDonald's. It's a good part-time job. And every spring, we would have kids come through that just got their driver's license over Christmas. And they would try and get back in the grease pit and do burnouts. Every spring, the same things happened over and over and over and over again. The only thing that was different was the name of the person doing it. Times haven't changed that much. As the shepherds went back to their fields and shared all this wonderful news, we do too, don't we? I got a Christmas bonus. Can you believe it? We had 35 at church Sunday. Can you believe it? We had 30 folks on a Thursday night in downtown Overton to sing and share the wonderful news of Jesus. Can you believe it? We get on Facebook. My daughter, the other night, we were driving somewhere, and I asked her a question. And she said, "Dad, do you mind I'm talking?" And she's sitting there in the seat going like this. Texting. Talking. The modes of communication have changed since the time of Jesus' birth. But we still do one thing real good, don't we? We still talk. This Christmas season, allow your words to be of Jesus, to be of encouragement, to be of help for one another. Last year I showed a video at Christmas and I was able to catch that. I want you to look at this again one more time. Thank you. That's what Christmas is all about. If Jesus stood here this morning, his message would be real plain and clear. Trust in me. I am the way, the truth, and the light. And no man goes to the Father except through me. Amen? Let's pray. Father God, thank you for your word this morning, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for these wonderful songs. For this video, Father God, as we can actually see and hear what Jesus Christ did for each and every one of us. Lord, we pray that you'll be with us this week, and we hope and pray, Lord, that the truth of Jesus will be on our lips, will be in our minds, will allow us to see him and allow him to strengthen us in a new and unique way this week, Father God. I pray, Lord, as we dismiss, as some of us or all of us go to Sunday school, Father God, that the teaching there will be good, will be humbling, will be encouraging to each and every one of us. Father God, bless us through this Christmas time. And once again, Lord, allow our thoughts and our hearts to be focused on Jesus Christ this time of the year, as we should be every day. Help us through this week, Father God. We cast all our cares on you, and we trust all things in Jesus Christ's precious name. Amen and amen. You are dismissed, folks.